Want to introduce yourselves?
She'll figure it out.
Come on, New York. Get in.
Hey, wait.
He takes this mean note.
Me.
Not dorks like you.
Damn, girl. When are you gonna sleep?
Come on, you've just seen my hair.
Okay, yes, I did.
It was a joke, okay? I'm sorry.
Come on!
If anyone acts high and mighty, it's you.
Excuse me?
For you?
Hey!
It's not so bad.
What's that?
It was a good save with the handbag.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Are you happy?
It was very sweet of you to sacrifice an entire afternoon working for Edna to give the drama club the new theater.
Well, one of us should hold on to our dream.
You do, New York?
Great.
I believe we are witnessing a romantic gesture. Scared of a little danger?
I'm not scared. That's cheating.
Let me make it up to you.
Scared to play the right way in case you don't win?
I didn't take you for such a prude, New York.
I didn't take you for such a coward, Colorado.
Let me help you.
But aren't you the one that was with me by the fire one day and then making out with Alex the next?
You okay?
I'm fine. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine.
You two come for a ride.
Going for a ride? You wanna come?
No. No.
Do you even know what you're looking at?
Hey, my ice tray battery won the 6th grade science fair, so you might want to stand back. Angry lumberjack is a new look for you.
And I don't know what I'm doing or who I even am anymore?
I know things are hard for you right now. I get that.
Wow.
But if you let me, then we can fix this together.
I don't want to fix anything with you.
Jackie.
Thought I smelled manure.
You made it right home, New York? I want you to have never come here.
Nice touch, though.
Cole. Bet you really wish I'd never moved here now. Then you wouldn't be stuck with me in the middle of nowhere.
I hate that you think I wish I'd never moved here.
I won't break my brother's heart again, but... I can get some flowers for you.
From where? What kind of flowers? You know there's a theme, right?
Yes, I'm not an idiot.
I knew it. I knew you would figure things out.
Okay, New York. Don't get so excited.
Nothing is so broken that it can't be fixed.
What is this?
Just need a little more work after the breakdown.
Oh, I meant this.
Can't not want you.
So I guess when you meet your person, you know nothing else really matters.
I don't know what kind of chocolate they have in New York.
Okay, hey, if you can't handle
it. No, I'm not saying I can't handle it. I'm just saying, you know, wasn't something I was expecting.